knots and liners. One just popped up just down here. It keeps showing over here, so I was fishing over there. I brought it back in, I've dropped it in the margin down there. I took my jig off the other one, I've cut it down and popped it out over there. I keep getting little pulls on the line, but it ain't gone off. Line's lifting. Drop. Just tighten it up then. Keep getting little pulls, I'm going to tighten the line up. See if we get a proper knock. Oh, a little swell down there. It's down there. Big old swell down there. And he keeps showing down there, so I've got me rig just over there. Try not to move about too much. Don't want him to see me. Give myself away, they'll be off. Come on. Ooh, there we go. We're in. And we're out. You sod. Pulled up a snag. He went off and I got snagged. Damn it. Right, fish on, fish off. Pulled up a bloody branch. So I picked it up, shot off and somehow hooked up around a branch and bumped it straight off. So we had a big old swell down there. It was right near the spot and then seconds later, wham, zzz, off it went, lifted in. And bumped it straight off on a big old blooming branch. We got a bend in the rod. Flash a mirror. That one looks familiar. I think I've had that before. Off. It's still got some fight. pulls hard. Thirty seconds in, I thought she was giving up. A few minutes later, she's still going. He's trying. Shallow. Your net stuck on site. Get in there. There you go. My net got caught on something on the bottom. That's a nice fish. Lovely ghosty golden colour. Beautiful. Oh, that's fantastic. That's like an early birthday present for tomorrow, that is. Hey. Sure, I've had this one before. It's been a while. Beautiful fish. Wow, she had another rig caught on her. Look at that. Very quickly, she's a bit agitated. There we go. Beautiful. Hopefully you can see that. That is a fantastic looking fish. What a stunning fish. See if I can get someone to take us a proper picture. A couple of lads up there might help out. Get her back in the water for a second. Happy birthday fish for tomorrow, that is. I'll tell you, early birthday present. Well pleased with that. Beautiful. We'll get the scales out and weigh her in a sec. Well pleased with that. That's fantastic. She's stuck. Yeah, £13.04. Absolute stunning looking fish that. Now, not the biggest, but beautiful. Absolutely beautiful. Let's get her out. Stunning colour. Oh, beauty. Hey.